How to calibrate P300ST probe and measure 208 MHz SD card. Connect the P300ST probe to be calibrated to the calibration kit.
Click on the top of the toolbar, Acquisition.
From the drop-down menu, click on the trigger level. Software detect the P300ST probe. The user can modify the trigger voltage. After the trigger voltage is setting, click the OK button. Click the single capture icon. The trigger voltage changes the duty cycle of the waveform.
Click on the top of the toolbar, Acquisition.
From the drop-down menu, click on the trigger level. Click the Auto button. After calibration, the trigger voltage of each probe is displayed in the window. Click the Single Capture icon. After calibration, the duty cycle of the channel is close to 50%. Connect the probe to the SDXC expansion board. Connect the SD card reader to your PC. From the drop-down menu, click on the Event Trigger. Click the Command Sequence Trigger checkbox. From the drop-down menu, click on the Command 25. Set Protocol Decoders. Select SD 3.0 Protocol Decoder. Click the Data Decoding checkbox.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Click the single capture icon. Copy files to SD card. Click the packet list button. Waiting for all packets to be decoded. The user can check the correctness of the CRC. At this point, the device under test runs at 200 MHz. In addition, users can set I/O delay for better results.
Thank you for watching.